On June 14th, El Reno officers responded to a report of an unattended death.
The victim died from a gunshot wound.
The man was identified as 56-year-old Philip Emerson.
The victim and suspect did know each other.
The suspect, 50-year-old Stacy Drake from Alabama.
We will have witnesses that will, our investigators that will, I'm sure, offer testimony at some point during the legal processes.
Investigators say after shooting Emerson, Drake stole his car and drove to eastern Oklahoma. There, court documents reveal he shot and killed two people, Tara Underwood and Taylor Sharp, in the far eastern Oklahoma town of Gans in Sequoyah County. Underwood's sister speaking out.
Tara was so fun. She was the life of the party. In school, she was the it girl. Everyone knew who she was.
Drake was finally captured days later, just across the state line.
He was arrested in Arkansas. The district attorney has decided to try that case in another county, and so that case has been moved to that county for prosecution.
Documents show Drake is now charged with 3 counts of first-degree murder and robbery with a dangerous weapon.
Oklahoma State Bureau of Investigation is the lead agency on that case. Currently, due to the number of victims and the geographical areas that were involved.
We reached out to OSBI for new information on the case. They were unavailable to comment.